I've seen the world, done it all, had my cake now. I am immense, brilliant, and billion now.
Somehow not having sex is like its own spiritual journey.
Right.
The writer compared it to how monks take their vows of silence, and I really feel like that's my journey next year.
Bitch, I don't believe a word you're saying.
Why?
Because you love to be loved.
Pretty fast.